Everybody with us tonight, and to have all of you here to witness great journalists, both in traditional and new media, get the credit they deserve.